Hello, you are watching KCN News. Alyze works in the studio. With us in touch is an expert in the field of blockchain, Alex. Alex, what are you doing now? What are you studying?
Hello, Alyze. Now, on the recommendation of stablecoins expert Alyze Sam, I am studying the masternodes of the PAC Global project. While studying this topic, I had there was a question for Sam. Can crypto tokens that are tied to gold be stable coins?
Good question, Alex. I think Sam will definitely watch our news and answer this question in the comments to the video. Alex, wish you good luck learning this topic. And we return to the news of the crypto world. Former Bank of China President Lihui announced the imminent launch of the digital renminbi and that the currency could replace cash if key conditions are met. Now the digital yuan is in the test phase. Currently, the digital yuan belongs to the category of centralized stablecoins, of which the KCN expert on stablecoins Aliz Sam knows the most. This is all the news by this time. Alyze worked in the studio.